again. And then she, like, started warping space and time.